If your performing arts center wants a great headlining act that can also participate in educational activities,
creativity-based workshops.
Every person in the band can teach.
This is my definition of a creative mistake.
Your brain is really good at making music.
Try it.
It's really, yeah. Like, I mean, it sounds weird,
you guys should
but
do this now.
You make me happy when skies are gray.
My intention through education outreach is to give people permission to take possession of what they
already have.
Got it. No, you don't. You only played it right once. Right.
It's shoo-bop de doo-wop de do wadi yadi audio.
A lot of our music programs have been cut, and so this is just a wonderful opportunity. And he's showing our students how they can make music out of anything. Anything can be music.
You can turn your shoelace into a shoelace bass. Crazy.
Outreach, not just with the performance that they're doing, whether it's an evening performance or a youth performance, but go into various circumstances where they perform for people that may not be able to come out to a live concert setting.
So let that bow just rest right on the strings. You don't have to lift it up.
Nice. Joe heals everyone in a whole other way. He heals them through music. That very beautiful connection that he does from his instrument and his body to the listener. He's totally fearless of going into circumstances that he doesn't know what it is.
That's so awesome.
The pursuit of possibility through play.
Thank you!